While Jesus was still talking, a woman in the crowd spoke up. "The woman who gave birth to you and nursed you is blessed." Jesus replied, "That's true, but the people who are really blessed are the ones who hear and obey God's message." Those words come from Luke chapter 11, verses 27 and 28. Mary, the mother of Jesus, was certainly a blessed lady. Millions of people around the world hold her in the highest esteem. These verses in Luke seem to be saying that it is even a greater blessing to hear God's message and obey it than to be the mother of Jesus. When the world around her looked at Mary's blessing, it didn't look like a blessing at all. Mary appeared to be a woman who was making the best of a bad situation since she became pregnant before marrying Joseph. But Mary knew that the baby she was carrying was conceived by the Holy Spirit. The blessings, after you hear and obey the Word of God, may not look like blessings at all to the world around you. They may think you are a person who sees things that are not there and believes things that are not true. But like Mary, you know for certain that you are blessed by God. Like the old hymn says, "There is no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey." Lord Jesus, Mary was indeed blessed by being your mother, but I am blessed as well by being your obedient disciple. Help me to walk in obedience to your every desire for me today, and praise your name forever. Amen.